This is your typical bowl of salad. But have you ever wondered where your fresh greens come from? Or how they even ended up on our shelves? One partnership is bringing technology and modern farming together to advance agriculture and feed a nation.
Artisan Green is an indoor hydroponics farm based in Singapore. We are a commercial farm that supplies to not just the retail supermarkets, but also to the hotels, restaurants and cafes in Singapore.
If you are talking about tech for sustainability, this was a very good example of what we can do.
Together, they're building a farm management system designed to transform modern farming with automation and digitalization.
So for the farm management system, we have different modules inside. So we have modules whereby it manages the nutrients, lighting as well, and also the environmental parameters. For this collaboration, what we're trying to do is increase the amount of yields that we have using lesser resources such as manpower.
We found Artisan Green as a partner because they are focusing on building up vertical farms to ensure the food security of Singapore. And at the same moment, we would like to introduce our technology to see how we can support them and also, of course, generating healthy food for us.
Behind many thriving farms is a story of collaboration. And this one began with a shared vision for sustainable food production.
Having a first contact with Ray and discussing what we want to do was exciting.
It was a very random coincidence. Siemens reached out to me through LinkedIn and asked about our digitalization plans. It's actually our first collaboration with a tech company.
The interesting point of this partnership was really that we were able to work very close with plant scientists and learning a common language, how we are translating their knowledge and our knowledge into a farm management system.
We're good at what we do, and that's farming, whereas Siemens, they're great at automation and digitalization. So by utilizing the platform that we're building with Siemens, we're able to digitalize all the plant science and put it into a database. Hey guys, welcome to our indoor farm.
Spanning 300 square meters, Artisan Green's farm is home to 20 grain racks, where up to 20 varieties of fresh produce are cultivated with care. Using advanced hydroponics in a fully controlled indoor setting, these greens are grown pesticide-free, right in the heart of urban Singapore.
At this point of time, we are at an early stage with Artisan Green. We are starting with an automation platform. So a system which is controlling relevant machines, processes in a vertical farm. So the heart of it is a farm management system. And inside this farm management actually it's a recipe management.
This is our prototype for the precision nutrient injector that interfaces with the Siemens platform that we're building. And what happens is that in that platform, we're able to store over 100 different types of recipes. We're able to specify any nutrient profiles that we want, and on demand, the machine will actually mix it up and then deliver it to any grow beds that we want.
The farm management system exactly controls how a crop is growing, how much fertilizer, how much water, what is required at which time of the growth process. It is in the same moment giving remotely access to Artisan Green at any point of time that they can see what is the status, what is their energy consumption, what is their water consumption.
Within the farm management system, automated lighting control plays a key role.
LED lighting within an indoor farm is the most critical component because plants need light to photosynthesize. Like blue light activates the secondary metabolites of a plant, so you're able to produce more aromatic compounds.
Light is not like only light on and off. It could even have different colors or different UV strengths. We worked together to understand how much light is really required? Is this really useful to have light for 24 hours or 12 hours?
The energy manager module from Siemens allows us to monitor the equipment, and with that, we're able to make sure that the equipment's running at its 100% efficacy, and we're able to save energy and, as a result, electricity costs that way.
Growing and harvesting the perfect crop is never a simple task. Here at this humble farm, manpower is still at the core of its operations. On average, Artisan Green packs over a ton of produce each month, with spinach reigning as its top seller. Singapore currently imports over 90% of its food supply. As a nation of foodies, this reliance comes with challenges, including the volatility of global food markets, climate shifts, and disease outbreaks. To make its food supply more resilient, the Singapore government has outlined an ambitious 30 by 30 vision, aiming to sustainably produce 30% of the nation's nutritional needs locally by 2030.
In order to meet Singapore's vision for food resilience, we have to be more productive because in a place like Singapore where land is scarce, we are limited by the amount of space that we set aside for agricultural usage. So with a partnership with like Siemens and Artisan Green, we're able to grow more with less.
This is a contribution, a large contribution also to the sustainability. In an uncontrolled environment, you can reduce the food wastage by better planning when you want to harvest, to grow.
Unlike traditional soil-based farming, hydroponic farms use 90% less water.
Our water bill is actually a better than average household. It's only $150 per month. We're able to grow over 1 ton of produce. So it is actually quite cheap. We're looking to shift towards a more sustainable grow media, which is perlite. It's a volcanic rock that's expanded, and this is a resource that's a lot cheaper.
But this is just the beginning. As Singapore's population reaches a record high of over 6 million, the need for sustainable food sources will become even more crucial.
We were awarded a 2-hectare plot of land by the Singapore Food Agency last year in 2024, and we plan to have the new farm built out by the end of 2025. Our new indoor farm is slated to be 18 times larger than this current farm. So from a 300 square meter farm, we are expanding to a 5,500 square meter farm. In terms of production, we are scaling it up to 30 times more than what we're currently doing as well. Siemens is developing the farming management systems that we'll be using within our farming operations. They'll also be providing the programmable logic controllers for us to automate the entire farming process.
The whole system is designed in such a way that we are scalable. If you need more recipes, you're adding more computing power. And with this, you can drive it from one farm to several farms. At this point of time, it is very difficult to reach the limit of the possibilities here.
With every new farm that takes root, the nation steps closer to securing food for generations.
Singapore's foray into agriculture has been relatively nascent, so we lack that deep agricultural knowledge and expertise. Instead of looking at other farms as being competitors, hopefully we grow the talent pool and have more people interested in this space.
Working with Artisan Green is a big learning for us, how we can translate plant science into a digital world. The challenges which we have today requires many companies working together to reach sustainability targets, decarbonization targets, and therefore cross-sector collaborations are so important that you can really change the world.
Sponsored by